used to buzz me when we were first married. He doesn't do it anymore. They're not supposed to. I wonder if he still loves me.
No, I wouldn't worry about that. Every time Ski gets a new ship, he has a terrible love affair with it. But he always comes back to me, especially when he's hungry.
Just think, they'll be gone 3 months.
I think I'll get a job in a defense factory. I couldn't stand just sitting around some little apartment and waiting.
What are you going to do, Ellen?
Oh, I'm just going to sit around and have a baby.
A baby? Ellen, why didn't you tell us?
I don't know. I guess I just never thought of a way till now.
As it turns out, it wasn't hard to tell at all. Well, I'm going to have one, too.
What?
Really?
Well, gee, I think it's wonderful. George and I have talked about it, but all with him away and all, I guess I'm just too scared.
I thought I would be, too, but... Well, Ted and I figured that everything since Pearl Harbor's just been so much velvet. And then I guess that if anything should happen to him, only I know nothing will, I'd have the baby, and that would be a little bit of Ted still living. I sometimes wonder how we'll feel when it's all over. Just think, being able to settle down in a little house somewhere and raise your children and never be in doubt about anything.
We'll probably have exactly the same doubts that we have right now. For example, will he or will he not be home for dinner?